Hi friends, welcome to Godzilla 7 channel. I'm just sitting down ready to eat lunch here and dance outside somewhere. Hopefully he's not laying on the sidewalk out there upside down. He's out there shoveling snow. I just had to let you see this. Isn't this beautiful? Wow. I love watching it snow. I sit in the front window sometimes and I just sit out there and watch it. Isn't that beautiful? Wow, Lord, what a sight. What a sight to see. So I just had to share that with you today. It's such a beautiful thing, like I said, watching it snow. And, of course, I'm nice and warm in here. I think it was, what other day did it snow? Poor Danny was out there cleaning my car off, and he slipped on the ledge, and he got wedged in between the little ledge and the car. And I think he was embarrassed to say that, but I had done the same thing. I went right underneath the car trying to clean it. But again, that's the fun if you live where it snows all the time. So what we usually do, and this is a really great idea, I learned this from my neighbors that left, is we take all the snow in the backyard and we build ourselves a giant, what do I want to call it? It looks like a roller coaster or a big giant slide out of snow. And then, of course, it becomes an ice block, and then we play back there. But that gentleman that left, like I said, he had a really good idea. I didn't know what he was doing, and he had to occupy all the kids, and he made a giant slide in the backyard out of snow. So you may see that on here tomorrow, so depending if our granddaughter comes for a visit. So praise the Lord, everyone. Thank you for watching our videos and sharing with us in our life. And we just love all you guys. Have a blessed day today, and be careful if you're shoveling. Bye.